Today we commemorate the handover of the city of New Folkestone to YGJ City. Fat Fox, who was in charge of New Folkestone, mysteriously disappeared back in June, with little news of him since. As such, under the decision of the Limauru Parliament, we have decided to hand over New Folkestone back to YGJ City today. While New Folkestone's development has not been rather significant as compared to other districts in YGJ City, it has been a significant part of YGJ City's history, and we are here today to celebrate and commemorate the works of Fat Fox and all that have contributed to New Folkestone. As part of this, we will also not be removing or changing any of the current builds in New Folkestone unless absolutely necessary. Apart from New Folkestone, Fat Fox has been a significant member of the server, and many of us would remember our interactions with him. And I also believe that many of us will also agree that he was a friendly and outgoing person and an important part of our server. So from the Limauru community, we hope that Fat Fox is alive and well, and we will always welcome you back to our community. Otherwise, we wish you all the best in your future endeavors. And now, let's watch a video showcasing New Folkestone and some of Fat Fox's work, as well as some messages and well wishes to Fat Fox from our community before we begin the handover ceremony.